Hi guys, can my non-Muslim friends come over to my house?
Yes!
Do I expect them to dress modest when they come over?
Absolutely not. You can wear whatever you want.
Can they bring pork and alcohol as a gift?
That's something I can't allow into my house because those things are strictly forbidden in Islam, so no thank you.
Okay, bye!